1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom.
Boogie.
NKG.
Happy birthday to you.
Chia, chia, chia.
Happy birthday, Books. We're sorry you're celebrating during this crazy COVID time, but we love you. We're there with you in spirit. We can't wait to celebrate with you here in person.
With hoopla and fanfare, we will celebrate. But until we can celebrate in person, we thought the best way to celebrate you is to get everybody you love to tell you a little bit about how much they love you.
Enjoy the video.
Enjoy. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Anyway,
happy birthday, Karen.
I didn't forget.
Wish we could be there with you. I'm not sure I'm taking this selfie very good, but it's meant with a lot of love. We love you, the world. We've been friends for forever.
Too many years.
Just too many. It's donkey's years.
Look forward to seeing you in Malibu.
We love you. See you in Malibu in LA. Happy birthday, my love.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Randy, look. We gotta make sure that the video's clean for Karen before she looks at it.
Okay, what do you got? We'll clean it up.
Hold on. Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh, here, let me wipe it with the Pine Sol.
All right, well, I guess she had it right, huh, in the 80s.
Yeah, she did, huh?
A little ahead of the time. Mm-hmm. Well, it's a big event, your birthday. Oh my God, this 2020 has been something else.
It has, it's been really, really horrible.
2020.
But there is a bright spot, and that's that it's your birthday.
Yeah, well, we had COVID, which we're still going through in 2020. Mm-hmm. Then we had poor George Floyd, which has just been horrible.
That was horrible.
Now the bright spot.
Yes.
Your birthday.
Our girl's birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Karen.
That's what friends are for. Have the best birthday. We love you and we can't wait to see you.
We love you.
Mwah.
Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Karen.
Happy birthday, Karen.
We're there celebrating in spirit with you. We love you and we can't wait for you to come to LA for a whole month.
We can't wait to kick it with you in Malibu and hang out on the beach and have the best time ever. We can't wait for you to get here.
We love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Karen! We love you and we wish you all the best. We hope you have the best COVID birthday ever.
Sending you lots of love and kisses.
Lots of love and kisses.
Have a great birthday.
Thank you. All right. We love you, KG. We wish you all the best. We hope you have a great birthday. Nachas and health and happiness and for us all to be together very, very soon. We miss you. We love you. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Kegels. Can't wait till this is all done and we can all celebrate together. But in the meantime, have a great day. We love and miss you a lot. And take care of yourself. Be safe. And we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Kegels. We love you and miss you. Have the best day. Love you.
Happy birthday, Kegels. We wish you a very happy birthday from all of us and Leon. We hope you have a very happy birthday. And we love you and we can't wait to see you soon. Have the best day. Love you.
Hi, Karen. Happy birthday. We wish you the happiest birthday, even though we've got this horrible coronavirus around us. Hope you're safe, healthy, and well. And we hope to see you soon. We've been saying this for so many years, but you've never come here. Please try and come. We'd love to see you and give you a big hug. Lots and lots and lots of love. Happy birthday.
Well, if I repeat what Linda has said, that's going to be bloody boring, isn't it? So let me wish you bon anniversaire. N'oubliez pas de claquer les fesses. And also a very, very happy birthday. 120, as we said. All the best.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Hi, Karen. How are you? It's been a while. And it's 7:45 on Tuesday evening. And I just got a call from Trump, from McDonald. And he was telling me it's your birthday on Thursday, which I already knew, but you know, McDonald's like. So I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I'm sorry we can't be with you to celebrate. It's been a long time, and I hope you can still enjoy it under COVID-19 and under BLM, which is also very unfortunate. But anyway, I wish you a very happy birthday, and I hope you have a great day and a great year ahead. And please tell David to think about seriously booking a trip to Sydney, Australia, down under. Lots of love. Take care. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Karen. Thank you for being the most amazing backup mum and letting me basically live at your house and teaching me about makeup, Friday night candles, how to look hot in a bodysuit, all the important life skills. I love you and I hope you're spoiled like crazy. Bye. Mwah.
Good morning and happy birthday to Karen Goss. Karen Goss. I thought I was going to put makeup on and everything, put a new face on for you, but I'm sorry. I did wash my hair though. Can you see? Nice clean hair, that's good. And I'm not going to sing because I can't sing. I do not have a good voice. And it has taken me a couple of days to do this. I'm sorry, I just get a bit nervous and I'm not good at videos. I don't do FaceTime, but it's not about me. This is about you and wishing you, Karen, a happy birthday. And I think it's so sweet that after 20, 25 years, we still send little messages. We still comment on Facebook, still make each other laugh. And I think it's really sweet and cute that after all these years, we can still do that and nothing's lost. And yeah, I love that. I hope you have a really lovely birthday. Full of love. That's all we want for this year and for the years to come. Just love. Love for food. Love for each other.
Hello, Kate.
Hi, Karen.
How are you?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Kate. Because you're getting very old.
You don't look it, so that's not the main thing.
Yeah.
That's the main thing.
And we had planned, we had honestly planned to be there for you, be in New York for this birthday for you anyway.
Unfortunately.
The planes are not flying, so we couldn't make it. So next, in December, you'll come for mine.
Okay. Perfect. Wish you a wonderful, wonderful day, and stay safe and stay healthy and lots of love.
Love you guys. Cheers,
okay,
love.
Okay,
bye. Goodness.
Happy birthday to you.
Woof, woof.
Happy birthday to you.
Woof, woof.
Happy birthday, dear Karen.
Woof, woof.
Happy birthday to you.
Woof.
Hip, hip,
happy birthday to you, Karen.
Happy birthday,
happy birthday, Karen. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Karen. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Karen. Have a fabulous day. Well, kisses.
Girl, how are you doing? Hey, listen, I heard it was your birthday, and you know I love you so much. I think you're so amazing, beautiful, talented, and I just love the way you dance. If you ring on it, you know, and all that stuff. And I thought, God, I wish I could do something like that. So I put a little something together just for you for your birthday.
Happy birthday, Karen.
Hi, Karen. Happy birthday.
Marley loves you. We love you. And we hope you have a great day.
Have a great one. Bye, Karen.
Hi, Karen. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Karen. Happy birthday to you. Karen, we'll never forget your birthday. It's David and Alyssa's 9th anniversary, and we will always celebrate you. Sorry we can't be in Capri. Happy birthday anyway. We will celebrate there hopefully next summer on David's 10th anniversary and his 40th. Love you.
Karen, you make our lives better since we met you. You deserve only the best. Just enjoy your
special
day.
That's why you have David.
And you have your birthday present. You have your kids. I heard you're going out tomorrow, whatever. Just, we love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Karen. Happy 40th birthday. We're here in New York, but I'm not sure we're ever going to see you again. Certainly not in Saint-Tropez. But I hope you have a great birthday. Love you. Enjoy. All right, here's little Abby to say happy birthday.
Hi, my darling. Wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Looking forward to celebrate with you as soon as we can.
Some year.
In a year from now, I guess. Much love. Can't wait to see you. Abby, you want to say happy birthday? Yes? Say, Karen, have you the best birthday.
Have the best birthday.
Send kisses. Can't wait to see you all. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Karen, wishing my dear friend a wonderful happy birthday. May this be a better year. Look forward to being free again and celebrating with you and David and having a wonderful birthday dinner. Lots of love, sweet girl.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Auntie Karen.
Have a nice one.
Have an awesome day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Go.
Hi, Karen. I want to wish you a very happy, healthy 39th birthday. Hope you enjoy it. I want you to stay happy and healthy and enjoy everything around you.
Hi. Wait. Hi, Karen. Oh my God. So first of all, I'm so happy that we met you. Wait, my camera's a lopsided. Okay. So you were the first ones that we met in New York City, and I love you guys forever. And I think the thing I'm the most proud of is the way you love your children and your whole life as your children. So, having said that, I just wanted to show you my new hair. Yeah. I put these glasses on because my eyes have a lot of allergy right now. And you know what? This is the first time that I actually put makeup on in 4 months. So, here goes the hair. Here's the roots. Only for my good friend that won't judge me. Happy birthday. And remember one thing, you're going to be older than I am the rest of your life. We love you.
We love you and miss you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Karen. I hope you're having a great time and enjoying these great, wonderful years in New York.
Happy birthday.
Hey, did you hear the big news?
Yeah, there's a global pandemic.
Nope.
New York City got shut down.
Nope.
No European vacations this summer.
Nope.
Louis Vuitton and Gucci got looted.
Nope.
David's been cooking at home.
Nope. It's Karen's birthday.
Happy birthday,
Karen. Happy birthday, Karen.
Happy birthday to a dear friend. We wish we could be there to celebrate with you, but we're sending you lots and lots of love, and we hope to see you soon.
Bye, Karen.
Bye.
Hi, Karen. Happy birthday from New Jersey. I'm sorry Gene and I couldn't do it together, but as always, he's working and I got him with his earpiece in, but we wanted to make sure that we wished you the happiest of birthdays, many, many more, and we really can't wait to see you and the family. So enjoy your special day and lots of love and all the best. Bye.
Have a really happy birthday and many, many more. We hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hey, Booby. Just wishing you a happy birthday. You must be super excited that most of the world now is walking around with masks so you don't pick up the virus. Of course, to do the video message, I thought it very, very important that I put my mask on so that I virtually can't get you exposed to whatever germs I may be carrying. Have a great birthday. I look forward to seeing you in the future, as well as traveling to Singapore in one of the next meetings that we do. Looking forward to getting back to normal, and happy birthday.
Hi, Karen. We just wanted to wish you the very, very happiest of birthdays for Thursday. It's sad that you can't be with your family because of the coronavirus, but I know you will be in their thoughts and you certainly in our thoughts tomorrow. Have a wonderful day, and we look forward to this virus being over and being able to barbecue and get together again. Look after yourselves.
Happy birthday. Wishing you all the best. I look forward to maybe another trip into New York when this is all over and us getting together again. Just stay well and all the best. Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Karen. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Karen.
We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Karen. Wishing you a very, very happy birthday. I'm so sorry I'm not there to celebrate with you, but hopefully we'll get a chance to celebrate very soon. You and David are family to us, as you know, and really, really miss you guys. I'm happy that at least we are neighbors again and cannot wait to see you. Have a blast today, my dear. Lots of love. Happy birthday. Mwah.
Dear Karen, we are so happy to have you as a friend. We really miss you, and I hope you're gonna go through everything. We wish you tons of love and happiness, and happy birthday! Woo!
Karen, I wish you a very happy birthday, and I apologize for all the times I forgot, and all the times I hope I don't forget. Happy birthday, big kiss.
Hi, Karen. Happy birthday. I wish you love, joy, happiness, and spend good time with David. And have a good birthday. Have a peace of mind. All the best. Good luck.
Happy birthday, Karen. I can't wait to go traveling with you again. Israel. To you, Karen.
Hello, this is a digital message from me, Damon Sharwood. And, of course, my beautiful wife, Miriam. Come on, Miriam. Come on out. Don't be shy. Okay, and that's enough of you. Thank you very much. Once upon a time, in the land of Midtonium, there lived a beautiful queen called Karen, with an eye.
Hello.
Who had amazing skin and seemed ageless. She lived with her white-toothed King David. Hi. Not the biblical one, although he was powerful and once ate a whole Goliath burger, in a tall castle with views over the whole kingdom and all their subjects below.
Hey, I'm walking here, buddy.
Luckily, Karen had vast stocks of sanitizer because she was a visionary and she knew that Midtonium would one day be ravaged by a ghastly virus from Johannesburg that would kill all the sick old people and close all the high-end stores, except to looters.
Land of the brave, home of the free! Free TVs, free Nikes, come on, let's go!
So Karen and David, who also had ample supplies of his favorite whitening toothpaste, were safe and sound in their castle and were able to celebrate Karen's 54th birthday, albeit in a diminished style and complying with Chief Druid Fauci's social distancing edicts. And so happy birthday from all of us here and... No, not you. Don't ruin it. Goodbye.